Hi guys, if you don't know me, my name is Taylor Hawks and welcome to my channel. For my first video, instead of doing just an intro, instead of just doing an intro and talking about myself and talking about P, I thought I'd do a Q&A. And so I asked my Instagram to leave us some questions and who other to bring in than Paris Campbell. Okay, so we got like almost 200 questions. So I just picked the ones that were asked the most, wrote them down. We haven't looked over them together, so none of this is rehearsed or anything. We're just gonna take turns drawing them and answering. I'll draw it first. Are you two getting married?
Yeah. Eventually.
Eventually. We're not in a hurry. One thing at a time. Next.
Yeah, for sure. Definitely one thing at a time. How do we balance it all with school, tea being away, taking care of her?
We definitely had to figure it out as we went.
Yeah, it's hard. Don't have kids in college. Already playing college football. It's not the route.
Yeah.
But I mean, we survived though.
We're pretty lucky because I'm able to stay home and take care of him all day. So by the time he gets home, Kai's in bed, the house stuff is done, and then we just can hang out.
Yeah, once you tank for a lot of stuff. How does it feel to be 110% goals? Oh, thank you, whoever said that.
Thank you.
We not. I mean, I am.
No one's perfect.
Oh, who asked that
question? Is Paris vegan?
Nah, show that. Probably is. No. Hell no.
Negative.
Never will be.
He likes some other vegan food, I
think. No, actually, it is vegan food. Sometimes. What is P's lock screen plus home screen?
Someone, like three people asked.
That's weird. Y'all trying to break into my home. Well, since y'all asked, I'll just show.
Look at
Blah Blah. My babies. And then my home screen. Yeah. Home screen.
Who's this? I'm scared out. Is it hard being a biracial couple, or do people finally get that it's 2018 and love is love? Not everyone gets it.
I mean, haters gonna hate regardless. Whether it's same race relationship, biracial, I don't really think it matters because, I mean, everyone knows everyone's going to hate, but, I mean, at the end of the day, we love each other, so that's really why that matters. We try not to worry about that stuff.
Next is you.
What has been the most difficult part of your relationship so far? Having a kid?
Yeah, that was an adjustment.
Yeah.
It was hard in the beginning. We're getting hate right now.
I just think the biggest thing is, like, I guess, like, putting ourselves to the side. And just realizing that we're different from both of us.
We do everything together, and before Kai, like, literally everything, and now there's a third party involved.
But don't get us wrong, we love having our son. Yeah, it makes it that much better. It's definitely the best way.
We got it now, though.
Is it hard being in a relationship in college?
I'm not in college.
That's a question for me, huh?
Yeah.
Honestly, no. Maybe like when your first year, when you're a freshman, obviously because you want to explore and, you know, do other things that you please. But I feel like I've grown a lot in college. This is my fifth year in college. I just feel like I've grown a lot, and honestly, having Taylor and having Kai, they've allowed me to grow even more. So I don't think it's hard. You know, once you're at a certain age or once you're a certain year in college, I don't think it's hard at all, for sure.
After you mature, if we had met like his freshman year and my freshman year, we would not be together. So,
yeah, not at all, but it's all good though. Everything works out.
Next, favorite thing about being parents?
That's a good question, actually.
What's your favorite?
I think my favorite is like it goes deeper than just like being a parent. I think it's because it helps me school to allow someone for more school money. It just motivates me so much more because, I mean, now I have someone like close looking up to me, you know, expecting, you know, a role model. So, I don't know, I think it just helps me and everything just because I know that it's always counting on someone to be there besides, obviously, my family too, but it's just for sure.
Yeah, you've grown up a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I think my favorite thing is just watching him, like, every day there's something different about him.
Yeah.
And every week there's something even bigger, and our friends come see him, it's a different baby. Just watch.
That's crazy, bro. Because I go 3 days sometimes, like, if we have an away game, like, I see him. So, and, like, I see him the third day, and he's changed, so, yeah.
Oops.
No. If P slid in the DMs, what did he say?
Funny story, actually.
I did slide in the DMs. You feel me? I'm not gonna tell the whole world that story, but I can give y'all a little insight.
Here we go.
I think it was a Tuesday, around 2:36 p.m. Slid in the DMs. It was just a simple hack. I didn't wanna come off, you know, too aggressive. You know, being an athlete, being a football player, and being, you know, the Instagram model she was, I guess. She had several people diving in. Several. When I say several, I mean
bye.
Several.
Enough.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, I'm not going to compete. Yeah, I think I just said, hey. You got there now.
You're going to tell him that story?
No, I'm not going to say. That's a YouTube video for another time. But the thing is, though, I'm gonna tell y'all a little bit about DMs.
Because
DMs,
he's the pro.
DMs, though, like, for me, DMs are good for introduction, but like, DMs is really not how you get a girl, unless there's some trashy THOT on these streets. Just trying to.
At least he's honest.
Nah, but seriously though, cause like, I mean, I DM'd her. You feel me? We talk, text, FaceTime, occasionally. But I feel like we really got a connection that we actually met. And actually got to talk and stuff like that.
That's how you know, really.
Yeah, because I mean, obviously she wasn't about to just pay me off the DM, so. I mean, I had the game too, so don't be confused. I mean, it's 2018, so DM, you know, could be a lot of things.
But don't date
in the DMs. Yeah. So I go on a couple of dates first. Experience first. Because Taylor came out like four times, different times. Or 3 different times.
Yeah. Before we actually really got serious. I'll ask this one. How many kids do you plan on having? Depends on who you ask.
One.
Depends on the day too. Catch them on a good day.
Yeah, catch me on a good day. I say at least 2. That's like really good. but.
No. We're taking it one step at a time. So don't hold your breath for another one.
I mean, it's different though, just because like, obviously I'm still in school.
Yeah, we have a lot to do.
We got a lot of stuff to do. Like, my last college season, we're not rushing anything.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm broke. I ain't got no money. One is enough right now. So
we got a lot on our plates.
I ain't broke though.
But stay tuned. Peace.